To think people from different ports could work so well together. This teamwork is rare.
You all lived in different ports at first, huh?
Yeah, I didn't think we'd stay together this long. Me too. At some point, my loneliness started fading. And the one who always tied us together was you, Feem.
New origami response. Please take care of it.
Let's move. Can you keep up, Feem?
Yeah.
Lol.
If things get dangerous, I'll help.
That's our girl. Now let's get stomping.
JCJM55 está ahora en directo. Jugando Godita 3. Feliz día medio de semana de las aventuras de PHYAM Godita 3 EP025 almohadilla de Amrayeta.
Today, everyone.
Are you all okay?
Yeah. You're helping more and more, aren't you? Maybe we should stop treating you like a child.
Really? I'll be a grown-up soon.
Hugo told me you've got a lot of dreams. I wonder what kind of grown-up you'll be.
I want to be a nice grown-up.
A nice grown-up, huh?
If you think about it, there really aren't enough caring people around these days.
You might be right. Keep that dream, Feem, and help people.
Yeah, I'll be a nice grown-up and protect you all. I promise.
Here goes. Here goes. Here goes.
So, do the two of you have any dreams?
Dreams, huh?
Let me think. Déjame pensar.
Well, since I was a kid, I've wished I could travel the world freely.
Oh, me too!
Yo también. El mundo es tan grande.
Big, and I want to see more of it.
Right. And with adaptive armor, we might be closer to that dream. But Ashlands, Roots, Age Rights, and Port Affiliation are all problems. It'll take a while for it to happen, but I want to help in the meantime.
I want to help everyone with their dreams, too! We're in this together!
Until the Ashland problem is solved and ages are free, I'll be with you.
Estaré contigo hasta que se resuelva el problema de las tierras de ceniza.
What about you, Claire?
Me? Well, there's something I've been thinking about.
ages are being treated better.
And they're considering legal reforms.
Maybe ages won't have to belong to a port. Really? That would mean... Right. Ages might be able to pick their own ports as they desire.
Sí, los Ea podrán elegir el puerto que quieran.
It's a minority opinion now, but I'm pushing for it with the weight of House Victorious. So with Chrysanthemum, or the port we're building as a model,
Así que con Chrysanthemum o el puerto que estamos construyendo como modelo.
Yes, we hope that ages won't be shipped around for no good reason any longer. That's amazing, Claire. It'll be a huge change for the future of ages. Well, nothing's been decided yet, but it's something I'm aiming for.
You're so wonderful, Claire. I'll be cheering for you.
You became part of our family, so you're a sign of hope to people who want a home.
A place where our family can be together. We'll make it soon. I love you all. We'll be together forever and ever and ever.
Ya Pink se le desbloqueó 60%. Se añadió información de los informes de Pink. Puedes ver la sesión otro. A ver.
Welcome back. It's hard to do anything in the Ashlands, but it doesn't slow you down.
Ensayo PIN. Ok. Mundo y evento. ¿Dónde era que yo veía la...? Bueno, igual esa misión se puede repetir. Ok. Uno fueron 8 datos. Uno vamos por 4. Claire vamos por... fueron 13. Ah, por eso es que el uno se me hizo más corto. Fueron solo 8. La más larga fue Claire. Se vuelve a estar aquí y vuelvo a ver. A ver. Okay. ¿Quién es el otro que faltaba? Creo que mejor dejamos este capítulo hasta acá. Muchos problemas técnicos tuvo el episodio de hoy. Así que pues nada, vamos a salvar. Y bueno, gracias por estar allí. Cuídense, que pasen una bonita tarde, mañana, noche, dependiendo de cuando vean. Y bueno, tendremos que ver si es que repito este episodio o cómo le hago, que tampoco se perdió mucho. Que bueno, vamos a ver. ¿A quién le damos raid? Vamos a pasar la raya donde. Así que se me cuidan. Me portan bien. Nos vemos. Chao, chao. Uy, no quiere ahora pasar la raid. LOL. Bueno, pues hasta el final. Sí. Bueno, gente, se me cuidan, nos vemos, pórtense bien, hagan el bien, no miren a quién. Chau, chau.